Hibiscus is a flowering plant that grows in warm tropical climates around the world. These plants are well known for their brightly colored and white flowers. In fact, there are so many hibiscus species that the flowers come in all shapes, sizes, and colors. Hibiscus sabdariffa is the most common type of hibiscus used to make hibiscus tea. Making hibiscus tea involves steeping parts of the plant in boiling water. It has a tart flavor similar to cranberries and can be served hot or cold. Drinking hibiscus tea has been linked to a number of health benefits, according to research. In this video, we'll discuss 8 advantages of drinking hibiscus tea. Number 1. Improves skin conditions. Hibiscus tea is high in antioxidants like vitamin C and beta-carotene. These ingredients can help with issues like inflamed and itchy skin. It also aids in the reduction of oxidative skin damage, which causes issues such as aging, wrinkles, dark spots, and soggy skin. Drinking hibiscus tea is also a delicious way to increase your water consumption. It keeps your skin looking soft, thanks to the increased blood flow and better transfer of nutrients to your skin that tea aids. So if you're struggling to meet your daily water intake, hibiscus tea could be a great way to increase it. Number 2. Lowers blood pressure. A well-known and noteworthy effect of hibiscus tea is that it may help to decrease blood pressure. High blood pressure over time can lead to a weaker heart. According to a research, high blood pressure is also linked to a higher risk of heart diseases. A number of studies have demonstrated that hibiscus tea can lower both systolic and diastolic blood pressure levels. Number 3. It could help fight bacteria. When it comes to illnesses, bacteria are single-celled germs that cause everything from pneumonia to urinary tract infections. According to certain researchers, hibiscus has antibacterial qualities as well as antioxidant capabilities. Researchers found out that an extract of hibiscus suppressed germs that can cause cramps, gas, and diarrhea in a test tube research. According to the second test tube study, the extract was able to kill 8 different kinds of bacteria with same effectiveness as some antibiotics. It is important to note that no studies have been conducted to determine the antibacterial benefits of the hibiscus tea, so it is uncertain how these results may apply to humans. Number 4. Relieves menstrual pain. Hibiscus is not only good for your hair and skin, but it can help with cramps during periods. In addition to the relieving painful cramps during period, hibiscus flowers can also help regulate your cycle. Hibiscus has an effect on your estrogen levels, which can aid the onset of menstrual cycles. In addition, it helps to lower blood sugar levels, which improves gut health in some individuals. Number 5. Promotes weight loss. Now don't get confused, hibiscus tea isn't a replacement for a healthy diet and exercise. It won't magically make you lose weight, but it may play a role due to its diuretic properties. Drinking hibiscus tea on a daily basis can help you lose weight because it contains anthocyanin, phenolic compounds, and flavonoids that can help you regulate the genes involved in lipid metabolism, increasing fat elimination. Number 6. Improves digestion. Diuretics increases the amount of water and salt excreted by the body in the form of urine. Hibiscus tea has been shown to act as a natural diuretic, drawing salt out of the body and thus lowering blood pressure. Plus, it is similar to drinking sugar-free and caffeine-free flavored water, which will help you keep hydrated. As a result, drinking plenty of water prevents constipation and aids digestion. Number 7. May boost liver health. Hibiscus has been shown in both human and animal study to help prevent liver damages. Some showed lower levels of lipid damage, while others showed an increase in the concentration of enzymes in the liver. To be fair, these studies focused on the hibiscus extract rather than the hibiscus tea. Also, don't use hibiscus tea to treat any liver condition. You'll need to consult with your doctor about other medications and treatments. Number 8. May act as an antidepressant. Hibiscus tea contains vitamins and minerals, including flavonoids, which have been linked to antidepressant effects in animal studies. According to a study published in the Journal of Pharmacology, drinking hibiscus tea can help calm the nervous system and reduce anxiety and sadness by providing a peaceful feeling in the mind and body. So are you ready to start giving hibiscus tea a try, or maybe you are drinking it presently? If so, kindly inform us on the benefits you have experienced down in the comment section. If you enjoyed today's video, please give it a thumbs up, as this will keep us motivated, and subscribe to our channel to make healthier your newest addiction.